he's a good player, but we put a lot of pressure on him. And,
what the fuck is this shit?
A month ago when you played the New York Knicks, he wasn't even on the scouting report. He didn't get into the game. How much did that change tonight?
Well, he was on the scouting report, and he was a big part of it. But we have more guys to think about. I mean, they got Amari, Carmelo, you know, JR. They got so many guys. So this is a good team. They're going to get better and better. We're just trying to continue to keep rolling.
Eight straight wins, all by double digits. Is it a good time for the All-Star break?
It is. It is a good time for the break. As we told everybody in the huddle, you know, let's play hard for these last 5 minutes and y'all get to go on break. We got to go work. So it's a great time, and thanks to all our fans. We want to enjoy this weekend.
I'll see you, Norman.
Thank you.